had a lot of success in a relatively male-dominated industry, being logistics. So what would you say has been the secret to your success being a powerful businesswoman?
thank you for the recognition. I've tried to not look at it as a gender divide, in all honesty. I have always just put my best foot forward. I've always put my hand up, and I've said yes a lot. So I think putting your hand up and saying yes and putting yourself out there is something that a lot of us don't, for whatever reason that may be, but sometimes you really just need to believe in yourself and take the risk or take the challenge, and you could be biting off a little bit more than you can chew, or maybe you're someone said to me once, fake it to make before you make it, or fake it to make it.
Yeah, yeah.
So, you know, you really do need to put yourself out there and just keep going and believing in yourself. So I've done that quite a lot over my career. But I guess I've also been very determined. I figured if I'm going to put my name against something, then I'm going to see it through, and I'm not going to let it fail or fall over. That, I guess, has put me in a fair bit of good light in some regards. And the other piece I would probably put in there is actually using what I'm what I learned. So any education that the business has put me on, I haven't just used it for myself. I've actually trained others how to use it. So whatever learnings I'm getting, I'm passing on and driving as well. So you can't expect to go on these courses and not actually use the information or the skills and tools that you have. So I think practicing what I preach, basically.
Yeah. Well, sounds good. Good advice, actually.